A man's body was found floating in Charlotte Harbor. Investigators tell us in the last 2 hours that the death is not suspicious. Somebody at Bayshore Park looked into the water and noticed the body about 100 feet off the fishing pier. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is live right now as the recovery efforts continue.
I'm standing at Bayshore Park's fishing pier, and about 100 yards off the end of this pier is where someone spotted a dead body. This morning, a disturbing discovery in Charlotte Harbor.
Just not a place you'd think that this was going to happen.
Someone in Bayshore Park spotted a dead body floating a distance away from this fishing pier. Suzanne Martin walks her dog here every day. She knew something was out of the ordinary when she saw police boats and flashing lights in the harbor.
Last thing you'd expect, yeah.
Unfortunately, processing a crime scene on the water is very challenging.
Investigators battling tides and rain this afternoon to get the body to Lashley Park Marina. Units carefully transporting the body to shore. At this time, the sheriff's office does not believe any criminal activity played a role in this death. Still a shocking morning for regulars along the harbor.
Just not a right place for this to happen, or anywhere, actually.
The sheriff's office tells us the victim's name will be released pending notification of the family. I'm reporting near Charlotte Harbor. Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.